The Mega Millions jackpot is inching towards $1 billion at $970 million right now. It is the third largest lottery prize in United States history. The winner can take a lump sum payment of just more than $716 million. That's before taxes. Or they can take 30 annual installments. Now, the odds of winning the jackpot are just 1 in 302.5 million. But make sure you watch the Mega Millions drawing Friday night during the CBS 4 News at 11. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.